know? We found the past clues that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on
my
the
day.
Line, cause it's
gotta
my
do it
time.
Now.
Yo, we are back with episode 2 of My Time. Yo, we got Malcolm Leonard going up against Camden Panthers, man. Literally, he's going up against DJ Wagner, number one in the class of 2023, man. But Malcolm Leonard, man, he was putting on the show this. He was literally putting on the show, literally. But as you can see with these clips, man, he's going to be a problem with that block. You see that block? That's what he do. That's what he do. That's what he do. He's a player. He's a good player. Ooh, got him jumping. Okay. Dunk on him. Sit down. That's Malcolm Leonard. Catch this replay. Watch this. Ooh, got him jumping. Going over to the... Bam! Sit down, man. That's Malcolm Leonard. But Malcolm Leonard been playing. He been getting his racking up assists. He's just a team player. And that's what the NBA team needs. That's what maybe the New York Knicks need, to be honest. But... the way how he's been playing is it's just incredible to see a high school basketball player doing all this, doing these moves right now, and he's watch this. Ah, bam! Like, come on, man. He should be in a dunk contest, man. Overtime, let's get him in a dunk contest. But yeah, what that three? He improved on his threes, literally. He finally went to a new school. He got his cousin there. His cousin Kurt Leonard. It's crazy. Them two are dynamic duo, to be honest. But I just see, since Malcolm Leonard, since he first came, like maybe sophomore when he finally made a team, his sophomore year, I see big improvements. Big improvements. And he's going to lead this team. He's going to lead this team to the state champion, I'm telling you. And he's going to lead his team to the national championship. I'm telling you. But the score, 53-31? Come on, now 55-31. Yo, Malcolm Leonard, yo. Crazy. And watch this block. Bam. Literally, that's what he do. That's what he do. Defensive player, offensive player with that. Oh, I thought that was going to be a nice alley-oop, though. But he didn't. Teammate. Ooh, with that move. Okay, and one. Sit. Oh, whoa. I know he ain't trying to scrap up with Malcolm Leonard. You fouled out with 2 points. Sit down. Sit your ass down. 2 points. Malcolm Leonard, boy. They can't do nothing. They can't hold him. They cannot hold him. 61-33. Okay. Yeah. Told you, I'm telling you, Malcolm Leonard, best high school player. That's why he's ranked. That's why he's ranked. He's in the top five. Hopefully, we ain't won. Hopefully, after this performance, he goes up. Oh, what that dunk! That nice, clean dunk, Malcolm Leonard. Yo, y'all sure he not related to Kawhi Leonard? Yeah, are y'all sure? Like, this is just insane, man. 10 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Just dribble the ball out, man. Just dribble. The game's already over. Stop doing them fancy moves. Stop doing fancy moves. Oh, with the step back three. And he made it with the buzzer beater. 99-62. They just got blown out. Yo, Malcolm Leonard scored 50 points, 19 rebounds, 9 assists, 6 blocks. Like, come on. You almost got the triple-double. Come on, man. It is almost time. Malcolm Leonard seeing this poster everywhere. It's almost time for him to make that decision. He's been talking with his agents, like... it's almost that time for him to make that decision. Is he going to go to NCAA? Or is he going to go overseas? Or maybe, is he going to automatically go to the NBA? We don't know. We got to find out, man. He's been making this decision for a while, literally. Like, it's just insane. If he goes to the NBA, straight to the NBA, then who's going to pick him up? We don't know, man. But he's been making that decision. Hopefully he makes a decision on next episode.